My job is to not know for as long as possible. And that's hard for me. I have to practice daily and remind myself over and over that that's where the best stuff comes from, is that time spent wandering around, feeling unsure of what's happening. It's fun, but it's kind of torturous sometimes, but there's always lunch. And it's so rewarding when I can get out of my own way.
Sometimes I disappear right before your eyes. I fall down to the earth and float up to the sky. I can move mountains if I have enough time.